Bro, I hate wasted potential. That shit crushes your spirit. It really does. It crushes your shit.
Hello guys, welcome to another vlog. I think I'm gonna start this vlog today. But basically what we're doing is we're going to go eat first. Also, I look hella extra because Amber did not get the memo today.
There was no memo.
We were supposed to go to Fairmont, which is like this really fancy dining area. And so this is why I look like this, but they're closed right now. So we have to wait a couple of hours until we get seated. And so we're gonna go somewhere else to eat. So I'm gonna take off a couple of the jewelry because I look extra, so. And then, yeah, eat, go to the Apple store, just run some couple errands in between until we have to go to Vermont. But that is the plan for today. So this is literally what I'm wearing right now because those are my shoes for like Vermont and stuff, and I don't want to walk in heels in the snow. Don't want to fall, don't want to face plant. So this is what the situation is. Also, got my nails done. I'll tag her account again, but it's like the last nail lady that I had before. So she did a really good job, and yeah, that's my nails. Amber just got her food. She got pork barbecue, and then I got the dimu buan with the rice. But basically it's like a whole supermarket too, and you have drinks and food and everything. Alright you guys, so right now we are currently on our way to Amber's apartment because she has to change into something more fancy for tonight. And we just got out of Chinook. She got her phone changed and got some Starbucks as well. The things that Amber has in her crib, literally. Why do you have guns in your shoes?
They're big guns.
I know, I'm like just Amberly things. So we got here their fries, and then we also got a crepe cake, and then wine. Today's another day. I'm just finishing up my makeup. Luna got her hair cut yesterday. She's such a cutie. She's so clean now. Love you. Love you. Okay, she's mad. So I just lined my lips with the ColourPop lippy pencil. This is the Bretman Rock and ColourPop collab. It doesn't say like a certain shade, but it's the brown one. So this is the whole look. I kind of cut more bangs for me to kind of frame my face, and I just curled the long strands, and then I also have it in a clamp. I just want to show you guys the outfit real quick before I head out. I'm wearing this like chocolate brown set from Zara, and it is honestly anything chocolate brown right now I am obsessed with. So That is why I bought it. But also I have some necklaces stack, pearl necklace. Also got some rings, jewelry, gold. My Van Diva pink little slippers, I guess. I don't know what these are called, but literally they're so cool. These are what they look like. They're kind of like custom Dior type of slippers, and they're honestly the cutest thing ever. Kind of like, basically these shoes and my Sue Cokes are on rotation for the winter and fall time for me, so that is what I'm wearing. Also gonna bring a brown coat because obviously it's cold outside, and then my bag. Antique vintage shop, and it literally has like the coolest things ever, and I don't know why I've never like heard about this shop ever, but look at all the cool hats from like way back then. Look at this funky mirror, so cool. Oh my goodness, this is like the most antique shop. It's so cute. Wow. Obviously because of my bun, doesn't really
mine
fit
just doesn't
properly
fit my head.
But it's so cute. I feel like all these are like way too big on my head, or like,
all right, if you're supposed to pay
do them. I just not know how to do this. So I found these jackets, which are low-key kind of cool. I love the print on them. Good morning, guys. Welcome to another day. So today I'm going to be going out with Alice again. So basically the plan for today is that we're going out to have some lunch, and then we also might go to a museum as well, just to kind of, you know, roam around the streets of Calgary. So that is what we are doing, Luna. All right, so for the outfit for today, I am wearing this really nice furry kind of navy blue coat, and then I'm also wearing this navy blue top from Zara. And my pants are from 90s back. And then I have a gold chain on, a couple of gold rings as well. I'm also going to be pairing it up with this LV bag, which has a scarf wrapped around the handles to kind of bring out the details of the outfit. And then I'm also going to be wearing my Chicago Jordans. And that is the whole look.
I wait for my summer. I wish I could call you up. Miss how you'd put your love on me.
Hey guys, so right now we finished eating and we are currently going to take some content, some pictures, and just kind of roam around the city, I guess. We're going to this museum, which I'm going to take you guys along with me. I'm with Alice, by the way.
Hello.
Why are you like so much tinier than me? Yeah, she's like way taller than me. Don't be fooled. Yeah, I don't think
I love it because Koleen always takes me to these like galleries and things that I haven't gone to before, and you would not expect it because our city doesn't really have a lot of that. So
I take her to like,
thank you for being
the
creative.
Best places for food.
I've been well fed.
Yeah. Yeah, I think, I mean, I know my food very
you
well
do know your food.
And I eat out almost every day, so not every day,
subtle
I'll say
flux.
Like a week, but I'll take you guys along with me. So
yeah.
Let you edge out to some iceberg. You'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now. Got me bummed out. You're so you.
Hey guys, so today we are gonna get Luna groomed up. I basically booked a lady who basically specializes in like dog grooming and whatnot, and so we are gonna take her there right now. Because this is her first time getting groomed, hopefully she participates, because I'm not really sure how she'll react. We have to drop her off and leave and kind of wait for her to get groomed before we pick her up again.
How's your little nap? See, like, look how hairy her face looks like.
A lot of people are actually been asking what Luna is, and she's a Maltese Shih Tzu, so she's a mixed breed. I don't know if I mentioned that in my previous vlogs, but
Luna, Luna, look, look at me. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Look at you. Hi. Are you excited?
Just got some red velvet cupcakes while we're waiting for Luna to get groomed. Currently I'm gonna have pasta right now because I'm a little hungry. And this is the spicy fusilli that I like to recreate from John and Vinny's, because it's literally the best pasta I've ever tried.
Maya, you should do that thing where you pretend to be at the...
Yeah, just start.
Oh.
So we got her haircut already, and she's all groomed and cleaned up. We're gonna try and get her a cappuccino as a treat, because, you know, I just want her to love being groomed, so that's why we're gonna get her a treat. So we're currently at Starbucks right now, trying to get her orders, especially for Luna. It's basically like apparently just like whipped cream, so should be good. Luna, look at you. Oh my god. You're such a cutie pie. So I got a cappuccino right here, and as a treat for grooming, this is hers. Look at Luna. You like that? She has a lot. This is a lot. I thought it was gonna be tiny. This is just gonna be the whole vlog content. Luna eating her cappuccino. Also, we got a couple more drinks for my dad, my mom, Kendra, and mine. But this is the most important thing of all. Luna just got a new bed, and she loves it, I think. Right, Luna? Do you love your new bed? Oh my goodness, look at you with your new haircut. You look so tiny. Teeny, teeny, tiny.